back.
Yeah, present.
Back again, and I mean, once again on the Life Melody Show, talk show, with your boy G-Town, and with my OG, Philosopher Musa, you know what I mean? Today's topic, we're going to talk about the rise of a nation, you know what I mean? The rise of a nation. That means where a nation where people are rising, and here to stand on the injustice of their government. So, what we're trying to say, when people can rise, citizens can rise on their nation because of injustice, it's a good thing, because that's how that government will change, you know what I mean? Things will start to change, because if the people never rise in that nation, things will never change. And especially when we're talking about Africa, and we're talking about country like, you know, Uganda, it's really a good thing to see that people are rising and speaking out and standing out for the dissatisfaction that's going on in that country. And that leader has to step down, because either you make a change or you step down so somebody else can take over. You know what I mean? But I'm gonna let my OG to get some few words to say before we start the whole thing.
Yeah, man. Yeah, thank you very much. So, well, first of all, always, you know, I used to start with, because we are in this moment, this COVID virus or whatever it's called. But you see, we have this always, we used to present, we have this defect for the hands.
That's the time.
And always, you know, as we used to do that, and then, you know.
Yeah.
So recommend that it's good always to have it clean,
yeah,
the hand.
We are
and
in
then,
the season, that's right.
Yeah, and then have it. So
protection.
Always is good, you know, it kills all the germs,
protection.
You know, so every time you touch other things and all this, before, every time you clean your hand and you have the defects,
yeah.
You know, and this also as usual, you know, so this is the mask. So as I say, even if it was not this COVID, so this always is good to have. So for, especially me, if I'm in some country, you know, a lot of dust,
damn.
So you have this. So, you know, it's always good. I used always to use this when I was even in Africa also, of course, as usual. But the problem now, I cannot talk clear. So that's why, excuse me, we used to have it, but now because we have to be in the show.
But it's for so, a good attention.
A good attention. So, all right. So, as you heard my brother G-Town present it already. And then, as usual, so everybody are welcome to our show, the Life Melody Show. And as we used always to present, as you know, all these, you know, to give ideas, to give opinions, and then you need your people's comments, and then you know, subscribe, doesn't cost you anything. And also, you know, we do this show, so we get no pay, no nothing, everything we do by ourselves. We do the filming and editing and everything we do by ourselves, and we get no pay, but still we are happy to do it, because this is, we are giving a lot of you know, information, and then ideas, and a lot of people are learning from us, and then, and that's the whole about too. And because also what we used to discuss, what we used to talk, and we all always focusing more about we black people or Africans, we can call, and then, you know, and our problems. So because always we have to talk about our problems, how we can solve our problems, and you know, how we can develop, how we can help ourselves, how we can be independent, how we can be, you know, I mean, for ourselves, isn't it?
That's the most, that's the real thing, you know?
Yeah, so that's very important, and you know, because when we take a look, I mean, this world, we look at all the nations and we look, we Africans. So always, as we know, that's the reality, the truth. So we always, it's like, you know, we are more, like a little bit more down. And, you know, when we compare many countries and we compare everything, the education, you know, the powers, money and all this material, I mean, resources and all these things. So, you know, we when we compare that with many other countries, or the European country, we always, you know, they look at us like we are backwards, and you know, we are not strong, and you know, we have to wake up, we have to, you know, be strong. You know, it's a decade of years, we always be like the same thing, we never develop. So, and we have to wake up, we think, why always we are standing in the same, you know, we going to many other countries, Europe country, this Babylon, and we be treated anyhow, and you know, we cannot do nothing about it because we are the one leave our continent, or we countries, or we go to other countries, or then, you know, you cannot go there and you think that you can have more power more than that country you come, because that country is already designed for themselves, so you cannot come and change anything there. They was doing it for them, they designed it for them, the system, they are the one made it, and they, how the system work and how the system be treated, all is them. They are the one making the system, they are the one ruling the system. So how you, what are you expecting now? You cannot come there and you do anything except just following what they say. So even you be there, even you educate there, until you educate to the university, you know all the books, you are professor, whatever, but still you have to work under them. Even you are lawyer, even you are police, even you are minister, whatever, still you have to work under them. When you are police, they give you uniform, medal, and all these things. So think, they are the one give to you. Even you go around here, say, I'm a police. So one day, if they take the medal, they give it to you. So who you are now after that? So what I'm trying to say, you know, it's not like mocking anybody, but, you know, sometimes we used to just to talk still what as we say, our own opinion. Then after, if any person also see anything which we think, you know, we can discuss about, then you know, we don't have no problem with that. So because this is just to give an opinion to each other, we just telling what we think and how we see, and then you know, we think that we are always talking about the reality. So then after that, we have nothing problem, any people can comment. If we also, you should understand, also if you listen also with a sense, not with heart, so you can understood what we are trying to say. And then if anything, I mean anybody also find there anything, you should know that everything, if any mistake there is not our own willing or we plan it, then you know, our also opinion, that's what, that is the level of our opinion. So, but still, as we say, everything is to discuss. That's why this Life Melody is an open discussion. So it's everybody is welcome. But we are always focusing in our African brothers, and then, you know, we try, as we always start with and say, and then, you know, we try to be united. Whatever we are, whether we are in Europe, whether we are in our country in Africa, whether we are anywhere, we should have tried to understand, to unite, to understand we are only one. So, and that nobody can help us, only we have to help ourselves. And helping ourselves, that we can do it through uniting, and you know, we love each other, and you know, not making, you know, I mean, different between us. So, because also that give us sometimes a lot of problem, because you know, when we leave our country, we come to Europe, example, so later on, maybe if we succeed a little bit, then we start feeling like we are European, which we can never be, because they nobody will never accept it. They will never accept it. That I mean, if you not accept it, but they don't see it, see you like a European. They see you as a black man all the time. So, and that is nothing wrong. So we are black people, and we have to be proud of that, and we have to stand for that, and then be strong, and then no, we are good. We are proud. We are strong. We are intelligent. We have a lot of talent. So, and we have to use that and proud of that and be together and help each other, supporting together. So this is what I just want to open the discussion with, giving this little, my little opinion about the whole about. So you can continue also about the talk here. Yeah?
So, you know, as you know, the topic is like about the rise of a nation, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
What do you really think when you hear about the situation about Uganda, you know?
Yeah.
And how the people have been treated there.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? How do you feel like that is affecting the citizens?
Yeah. Really? Yeah.
What is your take, like your opinion about them?
Yeah. Well, in Uganda, my opinion is that, you know, as we discuss, first of all, we this program today, we talk about, you know, I mean, we say, you know, the rise of the nation because of the, I mean, dissatisfaction of the government. So we mean that, you know, we are happy and we know that it will continue because everything have its own time.
Definitely.
So now the young youth, they are growing and you know, they are rising up. And then their understanding of this, dissatisfaction, you know, of the government. Because, this government, I think many people have talked about the government. Now it's more than 400 years. You know, we are live on this kind of situation. And then, you know, like we talked last time, you know, instead we are, you know, going around complaining about slavery, what the white people have done to us, what the Arab have done to us, what the Jews have done to us, and so on, and so on, and so on, all European and all these things. So, you know, of course that we will never forget it, but we have to solve our own problem first.
True.
You know, before we start, you know, writing, history. So we have to solve our own problem. And our own problem is that the leaders, since after independence, and they take over and we talk about independence. Every year we celebrate about independence. But we are not independent, because if we are not free, so that we don't even need to celebrate independence. And we are not free because of our African leaders, since they take over, so, you know, many countries are being treated more worse than the white people how treat us. So then we have to solve that problem first of all, because if we say we African, we have to love each other to unite, then we should not treat each other in an unfair way. So then I think this is a lot of complaining, as everybody know, about our leaders, because the leaders have to understood. And if we Africans, we are smart, always we have to share with ideas with the young children, because is nobody better than the other. And then always the young, they come with the talent and they are intelligent and they are educated. And also why we have a school, why we need a school, is that to go to school and you know, you you educated. And why you need education is that education, we take it and to use it, to develop our country. So otherwise, if the education is not to develop our country, then what is the meaning of having this education? Why are we then talking about education? So then we know that, of course, the education, we should use it to develop our country. And then who having that education is the young, because they are the young educating. That's why we say we have school and the young the children have to educate, have to go school, be educated. And why we need the young have to be educated is them to come and help. So always in the right way, it should be. I can say when I grow and then I get old, I expecting like my children to come and help me. Sure. So example I'm giving. So then in this case, the leaders, the African leaders, the and elders and all this, so they should expect, and then that the young children should come and help them with the power. So you know, not only them to come in this power, be there until when they're old, and they want to die on it again. That's it doesn't make sense, you know.
Not to cut you too short, too.
Yes, actually, yes, yeah.
One thing I feel like, you know, as a people, you know, our people, we have this mindset to say that, you know, we the youngs, the young people don't know so much enough, so they should not be involved when big people are speaking.
Okay.
I feel like that's wrong, you know what I mean? Because, you know what I mean, why would you even think like that, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Because, you know, here in this country, they always involve the children, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This, I feel like we push our children away.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's not good. We have to change that mentality.
Yeah.
If we supposed to, like, they should be putting us forward.
Mm-hmm.
They should be like, as you said, when the grown-ups are in their age, they should be willing to pass down knowledge to we, the young generation, because they know that we the ones who are going to be the future to take over.
Mm-hmm.
So why are you pushing us away?
Mm-hmm.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
I feel like these are things we got to be more better at.
Yeah.
Supporting we, the young generation, because we the going to be the future.
Yeah.
We're always going to be the future.
Yeah.
So they should not push us away.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And I feel like that's why now, when you see people now arising, in, like for example, in Uganda.
Yeah.
It's a good thing.
Yeah.
Because when somebody is dissatisfied for a long time, it's only a certain time, then the person, he cannot take it no more, whether he go mad or whatever, because he have to like express himself to say, I'm tired now, you know what I mean? I have to do something to survive.
Yeah.
So this is what we see going on now.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? Change is starting to happen.
Yeah.
Little by little.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. So as you had also my Gitana explaining about, you know, I mean, we have to change our mindset. You know.
Definitely.
Again, you know, we don't need to drunk in this power. We just need to be in the chair, just like a borrowing. Then after you, some other take. After him or her, other one take. So normal should go like that. And also, this power is not just to say it's just for the old one. This power should be for the young, because as we say, always the young people, they are the future. So then if they are the future, then why we are blocking them in this case?
Yeah.
So then that means we are blocking the future.
Definitely.
And that means we are not willing our country to grow. We are not willing our country to develop. We are not willing our country to rise up.
True.
Yeah, because we are blocking the future, and we're talking about future.
Exactly.
So the young, they are the future. That's why we always support them. We do everything. They go to school, they educate. so that they come and help the elders. But when the elders be in front, so now they don't want no one to go front of them. We have to change that mindset. You know, we have to deal as according to, we talk about democracy. You know, we have to follow this democracy. We have to follow our agreement, that means the constitution, you know. So because we have the constitution, we have everything, we have the rules and regulations, and we know it, and then we have to respect that. We have to follow that. I don't believe when it's an aggression, when it's someone coming swearing, holding the Bible here or the Quran swearing. It's not swearing, I will be here the rest of my life, nobody will come front of me or take it over. That's not in the constitution. So we have to respect our constitution and follow that. You know, we cannot be people who trust us like a leader. You trust that leader, you vote for that leader. Why you think people do that? People do that because they trust you, they respect you, they know, believe that you can rule the country in a fair way, and in a correct way, and in the right, and in justice, and doing and making it as we say democracy too. Mm. It's not talking or just like this written is there just a symbol, but we have to do the practical. We have to do what is in the constitution. We have to follow that.
Which is true. I really believe that's true too. That's why it's like, I feel like, you know what I mean? We, as you said, you know, when a leader come to a power, you know what I mean? They shouldn't feel like now I just come to power for the power's sake. Mm-hmm. You should be willing to serve for your country.
Yeah.
If you really love your people and your nation,
mm-hmm.
you should feel proud that, you know what I mean? I'm here now to serve my country. You know what I mean? As Trump said, America, we're going to make America great again. You should have that same proudness to say, I'm going to make my country great again, you know what I mean? No matter what, you know what I mean? Because that's how you show that you love your country.
Yeah.
While you know what I mean? you are proud to serve for your country, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's not just because of the power, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's because to see your nation go forward, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Your civilization go forward, you know, develop. Things are developing in your country and the people are happy, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Because, you know what I mean, when the nation is happy, that's how you see the development of in the country. But,
yeah.
You know, when a country, if you are drunk, as you used to say, drunk in your power,
yeah.
But the nation is dissatisfied, why should you be there?
Yeah.
You know what I mean? That's, of course, the people have to rise up.
Yeah.
And if they have to force you to kick you out, they have to do that because you are not doing, there's no benefit having you there when you're not doing nothing for the country.
Yeah.
So these are things we have to really change as a people.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? We have to do things as in a way by the will of the country, the nation, you know.
Yeah.
I feel like, you know what I mean, we have to be thinking more organizedly, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Disorganized, as you used to say. I mean, we have to watch how the other nations are doing, you know, doing, developing. Look at how Europe are developing. If they didn't love their country, things would not go the way it's going now. But they so much love themselves and their nation.
Yeah.
That's why things is going accordingly. We have to practice the same thing. But
yeah.
We don't do that. You know what I mean? We just always want to be drunk on that power ship.
Yeah.
Which is, I mean, this is why when these kind of leaders, they die, we don't give a shit about them.
Yeah.
Because they do nothing for us anyway.
Yeah.
You know?
Well, that one is very, very true, man. As you say, my brother Gitan, and as you have said everything, this is very important and that's very true.
Yeah.
And I had also, you mentioned this Trump, he said, I'm gonna make America to be great again.
Yeah.
But he bring all this I mean, the protesters in the capital, so that means to make America to be great again.
As you used to say, Musa,
yeah,
we can choose the good things.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So, at least when he said that America great again,
yeah,
yes, in his way, it's a kind of racist thing, but
yeah,
that man, that just but that mindset,
yeah,
is a way to say, if we look it at the other way around,
yeah,
is to say that he has love for his country, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
But that's why any leader should be thinking like that.
Yeah.
If you want to serve your country, have that kind of proudness to say, I want to make my country great.
Yeah.
That's why when you are in that power position,
yeah,
you have to serve to make your country, to do what you can do as possible to make your country great.
Yeah,
not to be there just for powership.
Yeah. You know? But he say also witch hunt. So what do you mean by that?
Witch hunt, you know what I mean? But this is the problem, you know what I mean?
Witch hunt,
you know what I mean? Yeah. It's like, you know what I mean? You see when they try to accuse you of stuff, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
And you don't want to, you know, take that responsibility that you were the problem. This mm-hmm. is the problem, you know? You have been accused and you know that you are the fault, but you want to just come with your conspiracy theory. That's why he says that that's a witch hunt. But
yeah,
I mean, this is the problem, you know what I mean? But for him, we cannot speak in his side. This yeah. guy is,
it's like these senators, they are hunting the witch or what.
For me, I feel like all that, you know what I mean? You see that, I feel like all what they did in that is like you said, it's like a movie, watching a movie.
Yeah, you also agree with that.
Right? I really agree with what you said, you know.
Yeah, man.
It's like watching a movie.
Yeah.
At the same time too, Musa. This is why we have to really learn.
Yeah.
What these people are, how these people are, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
This is not, I mean, the problem is, it's not just by watching them, Musa.
Mm-hmm.
It's watching them with an open mind, because this white, when you see these white people the way they did that,
mm-hmm.
they allowed Trump to win that case.
Yeah.
By all evidence.
Mm-hmm.
This is to tell us as a people,
mm-hmm.
black people,
mm-hmm.
watching mm-hmm. outside,
mm-hmm.
to know that no matter what,
mm-hmm.
they no matter what, for them, they want to be, they want, it's like, they wish like what happened there
mm.
was gonna be a black thing,
mm.
because you then you see the injustice, the hatred,
mm.
but between themselves,
mm.
it has been happened many times. They kill a black person, they get free, they get scot free.
Mm-hmm.
They want to walk through every problem free like that,
mm.
without taking no responsibility.
Yeah.
Because of their way, of their arrogant way,
yeah.
of being, as mm-hmm. how they have been to every country that they have been to,
mm-hmm.
you know, taking power, killing, or do everything,
mm-hmm.
you know.
Mm-hmm.
But this is what shows us now that as a people,
mm-hmm.
we have to try to come together.
Mm-hmm.
That's why I try, you know, as our people watching this, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
We have to think out of the box when we watch this thing that happening in America. It's like a wake-up call. When we watch this, it's a wake-up call for us to think like, we have to try to come together now when we see these people acting like that.
Mm-hmm.
Because now we know that if we the ones did that shit, they will execute.
but they have done that million times anyhow.
Yeah, but this is the problem that mm-hmm. That's like a clear, you know, movie of watching how these people are as a people.
Mm-hmm.
Like, they don't give a shit. Yeah. You know what I mean?
Yeah, me as I told you, as you said, you know, our people, I think, if you are sleeping, it's a long time even to wake up, but I yeah. think now, it's more than to wake up
it's
now.
Wake
now
up
it's
now.
Just left us. If we are still, we will be dead people.
I'm sorry.
Like Putin was saying, I think it's like a grave. So, I mean, anyhow, it's up to us to wake up. It's up to us to play fool around. It's up to us to fool ourselves. Everything is hanging in our arms. The ball is in our hand. But as I told you, me when I look at all this, I just see just this like a movie. This you know, this American things. It's just a, you know, they have the Hollywood there. So it's no wonder, you know. I look at this just a movie, because you know, you look at how they do from the beginning. You are standing there, you are like a, you know, oh my God, wow, this is exciting and all this. End of the day, you look at like a, you see it just a movie. Because I mean, like this voting, you know, they say 57 minus 43, he's not guilty. So when someone have to be guilty, 1 million wrong or what? Even that, you cannot be even guilty. They will find something to make it. They say maybe it's too much, because it's too much now. Is you cannot even. I cannot understand the whole thing.
That's the hypocrisy of America.
Exactly.
These are type of people like this. You know what I mean? This is why, you know what I mean? I mean, if they don't understand how they are, this is the problem. They themselves don't understand themselves. You know what I mean?
Exactly.
You know what I mean? But we, this is what I'm trying to say for us. As a black people, we gotta stick together, because if we don't learn to stick together, we're gonna always have problems with them. You know what I mean? And you, as we know, they don't give a shit about us.
I don't think so.
You know? This, we gotta wake up, because if we don't see that this, if me, when we watch, if we do, what, when we watch that, what's so happened that in that inner capital, and we don't see, like, I really, like, thank God that black people was not involved in that shit.
No.
It's like God made this to happen, that we're not gonna be involved in this shit. You know what I mean?
And I wonder also if it was like with all this, which they say, with everything what happened, according to, they are the ones say Trump have done this and this and this criminal things and this, and then they speaking and all this. But if that was a black person have done that,
God,
they will even hang him. He will end with hanging, you know, to show all over the world how black people can do wrong. But you see, all this now, there's a, it's nothing. That's because it's among themselves.
Thank you.
And you told me before, you said, whatever you see, what Trump do, don't even care, don't bother, because he's showing the behavior of his behavior, that is it themselves. They are like that.
This is what is true. And this is even Farrakhan has said that for a long time before. Farrakhan even speak on that before it really even happened. This is why, you know what I mean, this is the problem, you see. Why now they are so pissed off at Trump when he came to power.
So it's like he's showing the world how American white people are.
You know, and they are so angry about that. As he was, as I think.
Yeah, but still now, whatever happened, still, okay, because of him, still, he's still showing how they are. Because of this voting also, after all this, what
after
happened
all this,
in their own capital, come attack their own people, their own senate, their own lawyer, their own all workers, their police, all this. They attack, go to and